take me away. Love is a lie. She lost friends, stay to get me high. I'm back. If you notice anything new, let me know if you notice anything about me. Let me know if you notice anything different about anything else. Okay, I'm going to do my makeup, but with new products, because I've got some new products.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side.
Let's just get right in because I'm so excited to use all this stuff. So yeah, that's it. Let's just start. So first, I'm going to start off with the Bioma Moisturizer. I wanted to get the sunscreen, but the sunscreen didn't have the sticker on it. I've been needing a new moisturizer. I literally was talking about this today because my face is just so dry and this feels so good. So I'm so excited because I'm very upset because I was too late to the Prime Video or early premiere for It's Sunrise and Pretty. So I guess I'll have to watch it at home, which isn't bad, but still. Also, Speak Now comes out tonight and I think I might just stay up for it just for fun. I want to go in with this. I don't really want to put it all over my face, so I want to put it only where I would normally put concealer. So right, yeah. Alright, let's see. Okay, I got the shade light, shade 3, light and medium. I was at the beach with my boyfriend and we were taking pictures because it was a super moon. It was so beautiful. It was like bright red. It was so pretty. And we were outside on the beach at night and the bugs killing me. I didn't even know there were like bugs that bit you like that at the beach. Well, I guess there's bugs everywhere, but you know, I didn't think at the beach, but it did something, right? It's like a very light sheer glow under my eyes. Like, do I even need concealer still? I love you all. Okay, so next we're gonna try the Halo Glow wand. I got it in the lightest one, I think. Okay, so I'm just gonna put it up here. Ooh, too much. I don't really know anything about this product. So like, is it drying? Does it dry fast? And quickly blend. Oh, quickly blend. Okay, I think this was like the perfect one for me. Look at my skin. And maybe that was a moisturizer. Something here is doing me right. Okay, so now let's do my nose. I love doing my nose. I've been so busy recently. Like, I feel like I need more. Okay, that might be enough. How does that look? Does that look crazy? I can't really tell. I think for my video, probably just got like 10 times better because I realized that the ring light that holds my phone in the middle of it was facing the wall instead of like me, of course. Oh, antidote. it's a little line. Keep it. Okay, now I'm just gonna blend that in with the same thing I've been using this whole time because I'm not too serious about it. Oh, I got these things and my concealer. I'm obviously not using my concealer because it's not a new product. But whenever I put on my concealer with those things, it looks so flawless. But I'm not gonna be using concealer anymore. I'm gonna be using this. I like it better. Like, that's all I have on right now. I guess today's your day because I have the e.l.f. Putty blush. My best friend actually gave me this. She bought it. She didn't use it. So I'm just gonna dab works. This is in shade Tahiti. Oh, okay. Blot to my smile so that I just look kind of cute and pink. Oh my god, I just realized I never blended the thing that's on my eye. Okay, next is my eyebrows. I just bought a new, that's not it. Oh, here it is. Some Wild Mega Clear Brow and Lash Mascara. Wow, why does my makeup look so good today when I'm not going anywhere? I think I literally was doing my makeup to take you pictures on the beach. I just look terrible. Want to do some white liner in my eyes. I got this at Dollar Tree. Invest in one that works better, but this is all we have right now. I feel like I look like a scary doll.
Thank you, AF94.
Thank you so much. This is the Push Mascara in black. I'm like shaking. I got a strawberry acai this morning from Starbucks, and like immediately at school I was like shaking. Definitely not Lisa's highlighter, so I will have to go with my girl, Miss Selena Gomez. I got my boyfriend to buy this for me. In Sephora, on a date, we went into Sephora on the late day, and I was like, ah, this is so beautiful. I wish that somebody could buy it for me. Boom. Boom. All right, is it glowing? Now a little bit on the nose. Might have been a little too much. An Ipsy subscription. So they send me like random stuff all the time. And I'm gonna show you like right now a side-by-side comparison. So this one's my Rare Beauty one, and this one's just by Illuminizer or whatever. They're like the exact same. Like, hold on. This one. This one. Like, are they not the exact same? Obviously, I prefer this one, but if you're more on a budget. My best friend's mom gave me this. It's a PH lipstick. It's from Mary Kay. But it's literally like the prettiest color ever, so I just put this on first. One now because I lost my Huda one. Huda, if you ever see this, please. I'm begging you, bring back Trophy Wife. It's like the most beautiful color ever. Look for real in shade Hannah Lip Balm, and we're just gonna put that on top. And Acai You Later. So good. And you're just gonna put this right on top. Now let's fix my hair and look all cute. All right guys, that's it. I hope you loved it. I hope you got some new makeup inspiration, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Anyways, love you guys. Bye.